你好，祝你有美好的一天。这就是频道 Celebrity News Today 247。这是今天的新闻。
Recently, in the special Gu Yinye of Ace Army, all the staff commented on Xiao Zhan's role Gu Yiye in Ace Trooper. Among them, Huang Jingyu also commented on his partner Xiao Zhan. It is worth mentioning that in Huang Jingyu's eyes, Xiao Zhan's temperament and state are excellent. The images of Xiao Zhan and Gu Yiye are very appropriate. In fact, we all feel this way too. Huang Jingyu said, I think Xiao Zhan is very considerate of Yiye. Xiao Zhan's temperament and actor status are very suitable for Gu Yinye. In other words, no matter what angle Xiao Zhan starts from, it is very appropriate to the role of Gu Yinye in the Ace Army play. Just like Wei Wuxian in Chen Qing Ling, it goes without saying. Xiao Zhan has once again been recognized by his partner, which is highly recognized. Inside and outside the play, Xiao Zhan strives for perfection, which can be seen from the behind the scenes footage. Xiao Zhan treats each of his roles and stages very rigorously. I will also carefully figure out, continue to learn, and find the most suitable way to perform. Thinking and summarizing, how can Xiao Zhan not succeed like this? In short, it is not surprising that we see such evaluations. This is the true state of Xiao Zhan. Excellence is never just talk, nor is it by luck, but a norm, the result of long-term hard work. More importantly, even though Xiao Zhan is very successful and famous now, Xiao Zhan's attitude and original intention as an actor has never changed, which is worth learning. The temperament and performance state are both good. This is the Xiao Zhan that we all like. We will continue to pay attention and look forward to the future Xiao Zhan. It will be even better. Wait and see.